and welcome back to our channel. Today's video, as you see, is going to be an unboxing of my Walmart beauty subscription. This is a quarterly subscription. The box is free, but you do pay for the shipping, which is $5. So I want to jump on here real quick and show you guys everything that I got in this subscription. I really love this subscription. It supplies me with all my travel size items. So that's mainly one of the reasons that I love receiving this, and the price. Like I said, it's very inexpensive, only $5 for shipping. So without further ado, let's just jump on into this video. So I'm gonna open it up. I haven't opened it up as of yet because I wanted to open it up with you guys. See, and that's how it looks. Really cute packaging. Really cute packaging. The inside of the lid says "Embrace Your Beauty." So here is a coupon. I don't know if you guys can see it. Yeah, here is a coupon for enter to win a $100 gift card. You just have to tell what you think about your Walmart beauty box in a brief survey to enter. And you go to that website right there to enter beautyboxsurvey.com for a chance to win a $100 gift card. So the first item that I see on top is a Dove exfoliating body polish. It is crushed macadamia and rice milk. That is the ingredients. Hope you guys can see that. Can you see that? So I'm excited about trying this because I heard a lot of great things about this body polish. So use in shower or bath. Scoop a generous amount of body polish with hand and spread all over your body in a circular motion and rinse. Follow up with Dove body wash or Dove beauty bar. So I have used a lot of Dove products. I use their deodorant. I have used their body wash. So I'm really excited about giving this a try. So the next item is some Aveeno Daily Moisturizing Yogurt Body Wash in perfect travel size. The next item is some Pantene Foam Conditioner. I never tried this before. I never even heard of that. It is a foam conditioner. You apply a palm size amount for a light foam into wet hair after shampooing. So it is supposed to be used on wet hair. Next item is by Hello, and it is a whitening toothpaste, activated charcoal with fresh mint and coconut oil. Oh, I never heard of this brand. So I've been getting some real, this box here is really nice, guys. I think this may be one of my best box so far. So this is a sample size. As always, like I said, I say this numerous times in my video, perfect size products for when you go traveling. This time of year, you know, it's summer, people are gonna be doing a lot of traveling. So like I said early in the video, this is one of the reasons that I love my Walmart subscription, because I get nice travel size. It also gives you an opportunity to try out new products. So, you know, without having to put too much money in at first, you know, it's very disappointing to buy a large product and spend a lot of money on it and then come find out you don't like it. So this is a way of trying out new items and not having to invest too much money. So, and the next item is some, and I have gotten this before. It is a natural glow wet skin moisturizer to fair and medium skin tone. So I'll probably actually be giving this away. And not only for traveling, you could also use these items to make nice gift baskets. And this is the Donkey Milk Skin Gel Mask, which I have gotten one of these before, and I actually gave it to my daughter, and she really liked it. So I'm gonna try this one for myself. And I think I included hers in her Easter basket. I actually made my youngest daughter an Easter basket, and I included that mask in her basket. And this is for Pantene. It tells you about the conditioner that you received in this box. And this looks like another flyer telling you about the toothpaste. So just give you information on the toothpaste that you received. Guys, I must say I really enjoyed this subscription. I got some awesome travel size products that I am so excited about using. I can't wait to use them. I think I was most excited about the mask and the toothpaste and the body polish. Guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up, comment, share, subscribe. I would love to have you a part of our YouTube family. And as always, guys, please stay blessed. Bye, guys.